investments. Still, there are limits. I recall visiting South Korea in the late 1990s following the Asian currency collapse. Meeting with senior management from one of South Korea's leading candy makers, Lotte Confectionery, I asked management about prospects for the next year's cash flow. The interpreter and management spoke for